7 o'clock in the morning and the rays from the sun wakes me. I'm stretching and yawning in a bed that don't belong to me. Then a voice yells, good morning, darling, from the bathroom. Then she comes out and kisses me, and to my surprise, she ain't you. Now I've got this dumb look on my face, like, what have I done? How could I be so stupid to be have laid here till the morning sun? I lost the track of time. Oh, what was on my mind? From the club went to her home. Didn't plan to stay that long. Here I am, quickly trying to put on my clothes. Searching for my car keys, trying to get on up out the door. Then she stretched her hands in front of it, said you can't go this way. Looked at her like she was crazy, said woman move out my way. I said I got a wife at home, she said please don't go out there. Lady, I've got to get home, she said her husband was coming up the stairs. Shh, quiet, hurry up and get in the closet. She said don't you make a sound or some shit. It is going down. I said, why don't I just go out the window? Yes, except for one thing, we on the fifth floor. Think, quick, put me in the closet. And now I'm in this darkest closet trying to figure out just how I'm gonna get my crazy about this house. Then he